Where's Chan?
I don't know who was here last time as far as seeing Henny. Henny does not care about the muzzle. The dog's like. He's not trying to take it off. He's very calm with the muzzle. He's already panicking with the muzzle on, just not even hurt in a calm state, calm area.
All right. Thank you guys for coming. We appreciate this unique opportunity to kickstart this stuff. So this is me as a dumb lieutenant with nothing better to do on night shift. Say, yeah, go ahead and bite my arm. How bad can it hurt? So, I did. So, canine trauma management. We're gonna just kind of highlight some points. Okay, Major Mangy Bat is not by any means a military working dog. It's me. Common traumatic injuries. What do you think about when you see these animals? Okay. What about downrange? Shift O2. Is that easy to do for us? And yeah, if we still had the OR going, we would take the ease and just do blow bot, right? There's your supplemental oxygen. It's funny because these slides are so dated. Cost space 7-8 and enter 9-10. Now that is something we as all right, what are some of the nuances with this kind of golf? All
right. So
and I think that's starting to fall through the other units. Because it's a lot. It's like one of us, right? If we go downrange and we, unfortunately, and how that's going to present. Again, nothing changes, right? Nothing changes in our algorithm. We do the March algorithm to get us in there. And just to show you how extensive this particular CPG is with the military working dog, it's 140. So I kind of highlighted some points here as far as, again, handler, that's super key. Where would you get a pulse ox on one of these guys? Where could you?
One of those things that you mistreat the dog, you're losing your leash. So.
And it's super.
That's something we think of, but we also know if he's got trained with the.
Yeah, he's
got
his wrist
out.
Can we take this stuff off?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yes.
All right,
buddy, pal.
All right, everybody. Fantastic job. Let's reset real quick, and then we'll talk.
Started, is the IV already?
What, since he's already calling the 9 line, you guys want to get ready, right? What?